Mission start!
Complete! Layla?
Don't be weird. You're wondering if I'm ready? All mechanical puppers are on standby.
Whoa, you seem quite relaxed. Not like a first-timer at all.
First-timer? Didn't we go through this many times already along the way?
I guess I didn't need to worry about you. In fact, Layla, I formally invite you to join the regular army. Come with me to HQ after this is over.
Well, I'll think about it. Once I'm out.
Okay. Okay. Bro, we'll see your girl any second. Are you-
I don't know why, but the closer we get, the more fear I have. What if we can't find Elia after defeating the Pharaoh?
Bro, don't overthink it. Get ready to bring Elia home. That's her only mission.
Marco Rossi, you are doomed! The new world is coming!
Silence! Out of my way! Thank you for gathering the four gems for me, human.
You old freak! Release Elia now! Before I get angry!
You remain ignorant of the god's power. It ends now! Suffer the wrath of the god!
Puny humans! How did I want you to think you could stop this plot of the millennium?
It's bullet time! Okay!
You're very welcome! Have some more!
Okay!
Thank you.
your honor to die under my hand.
It's bullet time!
Elia! My sweet girl, it's time to go home.
Thank you.
I here? Last I remember, I was fighting the Pharaoh in the pyramid.
That was a month ago. You were gravely injured and almost buried under the pyramid for good.
I've been out for a month? What happened to Kamut? Where's everyone else?
Kamut has returned to normal. According to the latest geological survey report, the ley energy is rising steadily. Theo, Eri, and the girl with the puffer bombs are all helping rebuild Kamut.
What about Amir and his little girl?
They are doing well. During the pyramid's energy outbreak, Elia protected Amir with the power of the gems.
You mean I'm the only one injured?
They've gone through so much to finally reunite. Major, please don't fuss over trifles.
Of course not. I'm going to visit Elia first. Catch you later.